Good morning, Boulder, Colorado. How are you guys feeling out there in the stadium? Are you guys feeling good? Good. It is a beautiful day to run a 10-kilometer race here in Boulder, Colorado. I am with two of the sweatiest bananas here. Tell me about this costume you have on today.
You know, I didn't think it'd be too bad until I did the slip and slides, and then it kind of weighed me down the rest of the time.
Yeah, but I bet people's loved it, right?
Yeah, it was great, and the course loves bananas. I don't know why, but they love it.
It's the potassium. It's a good thing to keep your muscles from getting cramped up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely, and I think the beer along the way helped too.
Oh, you were drinking beer along the way?
I couldn't help it. People kept giving it to us.
What was the best part of the course?
I'd say the slip and slides are pretty fun, or just coming up into the stadium here with all these beautiful faces cheering us on.
Yeah. Why the banana suit?
You know, I saw it in the store, $30, why not?
Nice. Apart from the bananas and the goofiness and all that stuff, what does this day mean to you guys?
It's just a good way to get back to Boulder. I mean, I moved down to Denver and I miss this place. And I mean, this is the best race I've done in my life. So I just love coming back here for it.
Nice. If you were to tell one of your friends who's never done the BolderBOULDER, how would you explain this race to them?
The most fun 10 kilometers you can ever do.
Yeah. In a banana suit.
In a banana suit.
Okay. Well, take a shower. You smell really bad.
All right, will do.
And I want to say hi to you, too.
Appreciate it.
All right. You guys have a great day sitting in the sun. Put on your sunscreen. It's getting hot out there. We'll see you soon.